Hello friends, how are you all doing? I hope you all are doing fine wherever you are. Today I'm a bit upset because of the ongoing fight between YouTubers and TikTokers. Actually, I didn't pay attention initially. One of my German friend actually pointed out he keeps on watching Indian YouTube videos, and he was saying that there is so much abuse is going on and what kind of low language people are using. And the thing is, people here really like Indian culture. They really look upon the Indian culture as a very, very elegant and sophisticated way. They know that Indians, they have poverty and all the slums, but still they think that culture is very, very rich. And when they saw that the way people are fighting with each other, then I said that maybe they are just fighting because of the content, and it is my content, it is your content. But then he told me to look yourself. So I watched some of the videos, you know, reaction videos or something, and people are insulting each other in the worst way they could. I will not side with the YouTubers, I will not side with the TikTokers, but it is really the type of filth language they are using on both platforms, both sides of people. It's really disgusting. I personally am not a fan of TikTok and I don't want to use that platform, but I have seen so many people from lower class. They have gotten so much recognition. Like recently I have seen a boy, and he used to dance like a Michael Jackson, and he got so much popularity. Even Hrithik Roshan recognized it, even Amitabh Bachchan praised him. So if a person from a poor class, poor section of the society is rising up, then what is the problem? We should be happy that our society is developing, because when an individual develops, we should be happy that whole society is developing. And some YouTubers are saying like this, that look, because they come from lower section of the society, they don't know what is the content, they don't know what is the entertainment. So it's purely wrong to criticize someone on the basis of content. Is purely acceptable, but criticizing someone on the basis of their economic stratum in the society, their economic status, it's totally wrong. It's below humanity. And even if you're criticizing someone's content, that also has its boundaries. People are just crossing the boundaries using such a bad words, abusing each other's mother, sister. What is the role of mothers and sisters in this? And TikTokers are also like that. Even actually recently, TikTok was banned in India because of all the obscene content, and all because there was no censorship, there was no control over the content. In YouTube, we have really a very strict control over all the content which we are posting, and they keep on deleting the videos which don't match their criteria. And I really like that. That is what attracts me towards the YouTube, that even my children can watch YouTube. But if my kids are watching TikTok, I don't have control over that. But at the same time, on TikTok also, there are some people who are really, really genuine. Good and bad people are on all the social media platforms. We have to be ourselves careful. And if you don't like the TikTok app, if you don't like the TikTok content, then please delete that from your phone instead of using all that filthy language. Because whatever we are posting online, all over the world, people are watching it, and they form their opinion about India on the basis of these videos, that look, this is the thing which is happening in the India, and India takes things that morally they are very good, and they have such a big culture and all that. We already have such a big divide in our society on the basis of caste, religion, income, and so many other issues are there. And if we keep on widening the gap, if you keep on criticizing each other and getting distance from each other instead of coming together and bridging the gap, then how will we get developed? That is why we are still a developing nation, because we are busy fighting with each other. And that also, especially at this time when there is corona pandemic, there are hundreds of issues facing us. There's economic crisis going on all over the world. Economic crises are going on. Poor people are suffering. Rich people are trying to help. Some rich people are just happy with their own life. Some rich people are trying to help. So we should be just one of those people who are trying to help other people instead of just criticizing and just creating problems in the society. In general also, even if there is no corona pandemic, even if it is normal times, we should try to understand the problems of the other side of the people. We should try to understand the perspective of the other person, instead of just using the filthy language. If you don't agree with someone, either you shut your mouth or either just tell your opinion in a very elegant way. You never know what will happen in the life. Life is very short. Life is very unstable. It's very, it's very uncertain. Like right now, princesses, very rich people are dying because of any disease, and many poor people are dying. Diseases, this doesn't differentiate between rich or poor. They don't differentiate between caste or religion. They just affect someone. If life is like that, life is not a bed of roses. But if you start keeping throwing thorns for other people, it will also bite and pinch you. And on the basis of my life's experience, I will just say that never judge a person or never look down upon someone just because he's poor. We have seen so many rags to riches story like Nawazuddin Siddiqui, and there are many riches to rags story like Anil Ambani. He was a billionaire, now he's a millionaire. So that is how life affects us in a bad way. It's very uncertain. Sometimes it will be very good to us. Life can be a blessing and life can be a curse sometimes. So ups and downs keep on going through the life. So instead of looking down upon someone, if you can help them, good, give them your hand, but don't look down upon them. So please spread humanity, spread positivity, and have some fear of Almighty God. Believe in your God, whatever God you believe in, whatever good values you believe in, and please, please spread love and affection and no hate. If you like my video, if you are, agree to my opinion, please press the like button, share it with your family and friends, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And please write to me in the comment box, what do you think? Am I wrong in saying that instead of spreading hate and saying all the filthy language and taking revenge from the other person, we should just stay calm and not spread hate? So what are your opinions about the matter? Please share it with me, and I will see you in my next video. Till then, take very good care of yourself. Stay happy, stay healthy, and stay blessed. Bye-bye.